Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. Today, in our topic, we will make a call to the bride. My name is Michael and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Today is the call to the bride. The bride that will escape this month to the third heaven, be taken to the Father's house, and will return with New Jerusalem after the millennium. I am calling the bride to show forth your last acts of loving kindness, to support our missions to Cambodia, to come forth and help us to gather the remnant after the escape of the bride has taken place. The remnant that will be here on this earth and standing and looking in perplexity. Many people will not understand what has happened. But you as a bride, you can help. You can support us now when you are still here. This month of July is a month of love and compassion. Your heart is required. Open your heart. Bring forth love and compassion. Support our mission to Cambodia. Support lifting up the needy. Support the establishment of societies of the Rose in the nations. Help us in our full-time ministry. Allow us to bring more videos out so that we can gather the remnant as the harvest workers and bring them to Mount Zion, where they will be raptured into paradise at the sixth seal, during a time of first testing and tribulations, the dress rehearsal of the trumpet time period, which is the time period of the seals. So please assist us as bride. You are the chosen one by Christ our Lord. Now it is your time to open your heart and to help us. To help us gather the harvest. Because you will go, but we will remain. To assist our full-time ministry with your donations, with your help, with your support. I put a special link for that in the first comment, the pinned comment. Please follow the links, support us. Help us to bring the ministry forth into the nations, to all the dark corners. Help us especially for the mission to Cambodia, where 97% are still following false gods and false idols. So the time for you has come. But please allow us also to gather the people who stand in perplexity, who will not understand, who will need still a little bit more understanding and more training before they can go into the rapture and can be with the Father and Jesus forever and ever. It is your time now to help. It is your time now as a bride to put forth your acts of loving kindness. It is your time now to show forth that you are the bride. Because the bride knows that supporting and sharing and caring is most important in this world, so that we can bring forth a glimpse of the heavenly kingdom. Because the kingdom of heaven is all about love, all about sharing, all about community, all about love, unity and support. So help us. I'm calling especially the bride that will go. Open up your hearts and support Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Support us in our ways. Show forth whatever you can. Make donations, follow the links in the description box and also in the first pinned comment. And help us so that our ministry will continue. That we have the resources and provision that we can go into the nation to gather the people together. In assemblies of love and righteousness in societies of the Rose. Help us. Before you go to the third heaven, assist us. Pray over my request. I am calling the bride to put forth their heart into the open, to show forth their acts of love and loving kindness towards the remnant that will remain. Give us the provisions and the support that we need so that we can then gather the people that are stunned because you have gone. You are the bride. You know what it is about love and care and support. You are the bride. You understand that we need resources. You are the bride. You will understand that the kingdom of heaven will be advanced to the wealth of the sinners. You as a bride knows that we need resources. You as a bride are filled with a great heart. And you as a bride will do the acts of loving kindness this month of July. So do it right now. Because the rapture and the escape, your escape, the escape of the bride, will take place on 16th to 17th of July. The time has come. So help us. I'm calling for the bride. I'm calling for the bride with a great heart. Show the Father, before you even have reached the third heaven, that you are worthy by assisting the people that will be left behind, by helping them with your great donations, with your support, your financial support, so that we have the provision to go forth and to gather them together in the great harvest, to get the multitude closed and wide ready for Mount Zion. I know that I remain because I was prepared for this hour by the Lord. 10 years of training, 10 years of putting together Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And now is that our time has come, because the bride will go. But before you leave, help us. Support us. Be a sponsor of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement. Be a sponsor of Mount Zion. Show that you are worthy. Thank you. Thank you for your donations. The links are in the description box below and in the first pinned comment. I know that I will see many of your great donations coming in. And I will see that the bride has a great heart and that will open up and help the people that be left behind. We will go through a time of tribulations. We will go through a time of testing. But we will also come out worthy and will have cleaned our clothes and made them white in the blood of the Lamb. But you can help us. Where you go, you will have everything. You do not need anything anymore. Just help us with your access. Support us. Sponsor us. Become a patron of Triple Grace at Patreon. Also, that link is in the description box below. Assist us. I'm calling the bride, the beloved of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, to help us in our ministry to collect the remnant that left behind. You can put forth your heart and you will be remembered forever and ever. Thank you. Thank you that you have watched this video. And that you have listened to the call to the bride. And as bride, I know you will follow the call and you will support and sponsor us. Because you have a great heart. You have the heart for the heavenly kingdom and the heart for our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Thank you. I hope that you will watch all of our videos and will come back again for the next topic tomorrow. May God bless you abundantly and find you worthy to escape all these things that will come onto this earth. Thank you, my beloved bride. Thank you, all of you who are counted worthy. My name is Michael, and I wish you a blessed day. See you again tomorrow. Maranatha.